You guys giving me shit about this saw that I put the engine in? You can shut the fuck up now.
Hey, look out.
Not bad, huh? Alright, so I got lots of red oak. I figure instead of burning it all for firewood, probably make pretty good tool handles, huh? So I'll save a couple of rough split chunks of the sapwood like this stuff. I don't know about the heartwood, maybe some small hammers or whatnot. It's good straight grain stuff. You know, leave it somewhere dry for a while and see what becomes of it. I've made hammer handles with it before. Now I need a new handle for my cant hook, because my cant hook can't hook. Happy New Year from Pennsylvania. Take care all. Nurse them hangovers. Later.